So the reason we're doing this project is a lot of times people ask me, why do you teach? You know, what brought you into teaching? What's, you know, what's the drive there? And for me, the inspiration for it was my mom, who was a lifelong teacher and educator. And she, you know, derived a lot of joy from that, taught a lot of people how to read and write, taught a lot of people and helped them navigate their lives, and which was very enriching. And, you know, she inspires me. You know, she raised me, had to go through the single mother experience as well for a while. And she shouldered that burden and she made it happen, and it inspired me to find value in this craft. Don't leave me alone, I'm not all alone, how can I carry on, but I must carry on, don't leave me alone, I said all alone, how can I carry on, but I must carry on. My fall is broken by cement fragments. The dust, the asphalt ripped apart. Anguish fills my belly, anger fills my heart. You're accosted by three pale-skinned sharks. I was only 5 years old, it was hard. Yeah, even then, yeah, I tried to fight them off. I tried to bite them. Did I buy you time then? When your screams to find Samaritans to pull them off. Forgive my softness, my innocence lost. I see my carcass, my soul departed. Darkness reincarnated, the shackles of fate, hate emancipated. Like 20 years later, I would prostrate and beg God to take the cancer away. Remission, manumission, fruit of submission. Time was given, living by His permission. Your condition improved. 5 more years, faith watered by canals, formed by tears. You sing like a songbird, your optimism throughout your life. You saved countless children, taught generations how to read and write. How many people now owe you their life? I miss our walks, your voice, our talks. I miss your cooking, I miss your spark, I miss your prayers, I miss your advice. I wish you could still guide my life. Mateen and Husna, your grandchildren, see you play with them and give them the same lessons you raised me with. Them, Mom, I'm no longer that lazy kid. I hustle to be just like you. Struggling since you've been gone, it's been troubling. Ismail left us right after you did, and left behind the same tears in the eyes of his kids. The Rafiq did a bit. Fear replaced knowledge, and I needed you like when Jeff was a hostage. Then Malcolm was murdered in cold blood. A mother should never have to bury her son. As I watched his corpse, I needed your hug to remind me of hope, Mom. I needed your love. Don't leave me alone, I'm not all alone. How can I carry on? But I must carry on. Don't leave me alone, I said all alone. How can I carry on? But I must carry on. Don't leave me alone, I'm not all alone. How can I carry on? But I must carry on. Don't leave me alone, I said all alone. I carry on, but I must carry on.